Thank you. We're so excited to be here with you guys. How's your summer going? Let me tell you a bit about my summer. I'm on tour with Counting Crows. That's one. But two, in a few days, my kids come back from sleepaway camp into my arms again. I'm psyched. Oh, my heart can't take it. But guess what? For 3 weeks, I didn't have no kids, nothing, no kids. Yes. Yo, try it, it's rap. I get it now, I get it. This is a song about how I love my kids. It's called Alone. Man, we had 3 days, we had 2 days off here, two full days off here. I can absolutely get to the mall from right here.
Yeah, man!
Another way. Even with very little directions from anybody. Just got Waze on my phone. I'm there, baby! Okay. This is a song I like to dedicate to my friend, who I used to get in a van with, and we traveled the country, chasing this big dream of playing rock and roll music in front of people. It's called Everybody Learns from Disaster. John, it's for you, buddy!
Oh,
It's Kenny Bridges from Dashboard Cafe. He showed up! You wouldn't believe it, but Chris Camerota is here. He's right there. Yes. Woo! And you guys. That dude, that's Armin J right there. And we're in this chair, like every night Armin's like, let me pick a song. And I say, okay. He says, no, let me pick one during the set. I say, okay. While we're already playing, all right. It's easy to say yes because he's never picked a different song. Yet, and this is years, bro, we're on a streak. But I'm on my toes every night. This could be the night. Do you feel like this could be the night?
Be careful. Be
careful. Brother. Okay, this is Armin. What do you want to play, Armin?
Be careful, Armin. Just do it. Saints and Sailors, let's do it.
This is what I say, I've had enough. No shit, I'm gonna feel the way that I feel now. Walking up the wall, shrugging his slight bruises. Trying to start this record, I couldn't quite find my way in, you know? And Adam was writing Butter Miracle. You'll meet Adam, he's cool. And so he was like, we were talking about songs, we were talking about how you start songs, how you get songs to start themselves. I said, I don't know, man, I'm lost. And he said, look, maybe just...
Sissy.
Sounded simple.
Look at the video star. I mean, you can if you want to, but you won't. I can start this up, I'm thinking over every single thing I've ever said and done. There are just so many things I wish I hadn't said and done. I feel heavy. Now that things are said and done, I just feel heavy. So I'm carrying around all this with me. And if I now make a sound, it might just kill me. Cause I've been swallowing it down for such a long time. Yeah, I've been living with this now for quite a long time. The problem isn't yours, it's really your mind. Tell you is that sometimes, not every single time, but probably most time, I wish all that fault was yours, but it was all mine. Since we're being honest, for the first time in a long time, I see you everywhere I go.
It's just a million little pinpricks and a million little stings that almost broke us. I don't think we have to let them break us. Though that's hard for you and me, but you know so well.
thanks for listening to a new song. You guys want us to sing an old song?
Yeah!
Amen, as long as you'll sing with me. Let's see, what should we do? You want to do Screaming Infidelities today? Listen in bed, I want to sleep. Put in the spots where we got to speak. And this part of the beast is taking me home. I'm caught on the clothes, the blankets and sheets. Turn around, you're not discreet. Make sure I know it's taking you home. There's no other way I comprehend, except when the sun is I love you always. You feel out of her.
We all gotta put our hands up.
Think of one like this, but let's not let each other down. Think of one like this. So quiet, another wasted night. The television steals a conversation.
You're not going to. Stolen
So close to kind of close. I can feel it. That's gonna be so good. Can I come watch it with you guys? Thanks. Right there? I'll come visit. Hey, you know what? If I can recommend a summer movie for you, go see Across the Spider-Verse. I wonder why. Some know. I got this call from a friend. He was like, check it out, you're back in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Woo! Yes! I said, me? He said, you. I said, Tony, get me. He said, look, you go, he told me to see. He said, watch, listen. So I went. I knew right when it was coming. And I was there, and I missed it. So I went again, as you do. I was there, and I saw it! It was the best! Yeah, we are back, baby! And look, let me tell you, I had a lot of big feelings in this moment, a lot of them. We talk about feelings a lot here at Dashboard Confession. But there were some big ones in that moment, let me tell you. But one of them, I mean, do you know how I felt when I was, like, we're back in the, after all this time away, do you know what it was that I felt? Do you know how I felt? That's it. She got it. I felt vindicated.
On a string like solace.
is on a string, like solo spinning redemption. Thank you guys for a beautiful evening. If you'll indulge me one more time for my friends, this is Armin J. Scott Shingle. That's Kenny Bridges. And that's Chris Cameron. My name is Chris, and along with you, we are Dashboard Confessional. And this song is about the best day I've ever had in my whole life.